All right, guys. Here is the finished project on my rack. I didn't film none of it, but I was in a hurry to get this done. And all I did was, from the last time you seen it, I welded these ears on it, on each side, with holes, and just bolted it together. That way if I ever need to move it. Or if I want to add to it, I can. And each beam has three arms on it. One on the floor and two above it. And it's built out of all 3-inch channel. And it's got quite a bit of weight on it. I put a little over 900 pounds on it just the other day of steel I got in, and it's not even bolted to the floor and it don't move. You can see all the steel I have on it. Well, that's it for this short video. Have a good night.